How's everybody doing? We're playing Jurassic World Evolution 2. We're going to discuss how to unlock the Indoraptor and the Indominus Rex. So in Jurassic World Evolution 2, the Indominus Rex and Indoraptor are popular hybrids. They're the hybrids of several dinosaurs that only exist in the movies that did not exist in real life. So let's look at some of the research required to unlock them. Get your pocketbooks deep, boys and girls. It costs a lot of money and research and grinding out those expeditions to unlock everything you need. So let's take a look at the old Science Center. As you can see, to research the carnivores, it's a long path to get all the way to hybrids one. So you need to increase the Velociraptor gene to 25%. Your park rating needs to be 4 stars. Increase the Gigantosaurus to 25% and increase the T-Rex to 100%. Let's get started with that and we'll move on to Hybrids 2. So let's take a look at Hybrids 2. The description says unlock the Indoraptor gene. So not only do we need to synthesize and incubate, we need to release the Indominus Rex. We need to increase the Velociraptor gene to 100% and have a park rating of 4.5 stars. So let's go ahead and get some eggs in the hatchery. So the old Indominus Rex is quite expensive. So a little over $1 million just to get one egg. But just wait, it gets better. Just wait, there's more. So that's just to synthesize it. It's gonna cost even more to hatch the egg. But wait, just wait until you see what's coming next. So the release was successful. Let's do some more research. $15 million to research the Hybrids 2 to unlock the Indoraptor. Wow, man. So after spending $15 million on research, let's spend several more million dollars to get one egg. So what do we get from that? The fight of the century. So once the research is complete, you can get ready to spend several more million dollars synthesizing and incubating one single egg. So now that we have the Indoraptor and the Indominus Rex ready to go, we can have a little fun in the old sandbox. So let's put them together and let's see who comes out victorious.